Welcome students. Here we are discussing about the transformation in animals and the plants. In previous class we discussed that the blood and what the blood contains, and there is some factors, that is RBC and WBC, and we also studied about the platelets. So now we discussed about the blood vessels.
ಇವು ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತವೆ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಟ್ಲೆಟ್ಸು,
liver, WBC, and these blood will flow through these arteries. Let us perform an activity to study the flow of the blood through the arteries. So, arteries in the help blood to flow out the arteries. Place the middle and the index finger of the right hand on the inner side of your wrist. Can you feel some throbbing movements? Why do you think of the throbbing? In your hand, the doctor's command is that first thing, kai get hand, that is ready. That is new. It is going to be. That is blood flow. That is the inner hand. That is our movement. That is. Now, here that is heartbeat. Heartbeat check. That is that blood. Yeah.
Body. So the next is, there is a simple
come and it will change its and path and also changes its to the another organ here to touch and be carried away change up. So these are called as the categories. So here there is a simple representation is there. We shall go for that. Oxygen it is stored up. From lungs to it connected to the heart. And the high oxygen rich in the heart. The heart is in they do hard. Here is the case arteries. And it is vein. Here, blood. Vein and all parts of the body. This is carbon dioxide rich. And here it is oxygen rich. From heart to all parts of the body to circulator. Next here, pulmonary artery. Pulmonary vein. Oxygen vava lungs and this oxygen rich air comes to the heart. Next, this heart will supply the from the heart to various organs. That is oxygen rich blood will be supplied to the all the parts of the body, which is called as the artery, blood vessels, and from the all the parts of the body, the carbon dioxide rich air will comes through the vein and which will reach the heart. So these these arteries are further divided into smaller tissues which are called as the capillaries. Next, here one small note is there, that is blood donation regarding. Hundreds of people died due to the unavailability of the blood. Voluntary blood donation is harmless and painless and can save the precious lives. So, accident, blood vessels loss agitava. Blood vessels blood flow agitava. So, our blood loss agitava. Blood donation cancer. Blood cells change. preserve ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಪ್ರಿಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಯಾವಾಗ ಇರ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿದಾಗಿನೆಲ್ಲ ಆ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ಸ್ ಗಳಿಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಡೊನೇಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಅಥರೈಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್. ಡೊನೇಟೆಡ್ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಕೇರ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್. ಸೊ ಯಾರಾದ್ರೂ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಒಳಗ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಯಾವಾಗ ಇನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಎಲ್ಲೋ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಆದಾಗ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಅವಾಗ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಇವನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ವೆಸಲ್ಸ್. ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್. artery, and this is pulmonary vein, and here left atrium and left ventricle is there. Next, here it is some cavity is present here, so which is called as partition completely separating the two halves. Partition completely separating two halves. So because there is a presence of two halves, one is here and one is here, that is it is a right part and it is a left part, which is a here is a left atrium, here a right atrium. So this is about the section of the human heart. There is a two sections in there. This veins belong that is vena cava, and these veins are these parts are called as the right atrium. Here is the left atrium, and here the there is a presence of some small cavity, and which is called as the partition completely separating the two halves. And here is the right ventricle, and here is the left ventricle, and the left atrium, and this one is the pulmonary artery, and these two veins are called as the pulmonary vein, and this is the aorta. So this is the section of the human heart. Let's read about that. What will happen if blood rich in the oxygen and blood rich in the carbon dioxide mix with each other? So if that mix with each other, there is no sufficient amount of oxygen will transfer to the cells. To avoid this happening, the heart has the four chambers. So the oxygen and the carbon dioxide, which are the if they mix together, there will be a no getting of the all the cells, that is oxygen. So that has so because of that, this heart has the four chambers. The two upper chambers are called as atria. Singular it is called as the atrium. So singularly it is called as the atrium. Left atrium and right atrium. There is a two atria, and the lower two chambers are called as the ventricles. So these are the lower two chambers, and which are called as the ventricles. The partition between the chambers helps to avoid the mixing of the blood in the oxygen with the blood rich in the carbon dioxide. So this portion helps at the not mixing of the these two types of the gases. To understand the functioning of the circulatory system, start from your right side, which is the right side. Here, start from the right side and follow the arrows. So, right from this side, and you should follow the arrows. These arrows show the direction of the blood flow from the heart to the lungs, and back to the heart from the where it is pumped into the rest of the body. So, first lungs in the inhalator, blood through the arteries, which will come through the right hand side. After that, it will move to the left hand and it will pass through these veins. So, here veins are carbon dioxide rich and which will go through the veins and which will come through the arteries. So, this is about the section of the heart. So, next is heartbeat. So these are section of the heart, and in the next class we discuss about the heartbeat.